China firm makes underperforming staff drink urine, eat cockroaches. Workers at a Chinese home renovation company who failed to complete their tasks were made to drink urine from a toilet bowl, eat cockroaches, and were whipped with a belt by their managers in front of other staff members. Some workers even had their salaries withheld by a month. Three company managers were jailed for 5 to 10 days for their actions.